Hey, Big D Boxing Cage, I got one of my favorites right here. You know what that means. He won. All right, go ahead, tell him your name once again.
I'm Jacob Cuevas from Centering Boxing. And yeah, I came there. I fought today, I won. And it pays off because every time in the gym, I work hard. You can even tell this man, he's always here for me too. That's why I like him. And I'm always working hard, and it pays off. It surely do pays off.
And I'd like to give a shout out to his dad, too, for being grateful. Right alongside his son. Every time I see him, he getting better and better. And it's always great to see when somebody works hard, when somebody wants it, and you see they accomplish what they trying to get, it makes me feel good. So congratulations, thanks. Especially for Big D Boxing Bag.
All right, let's go.
Just tell them, how long you been boxing?
I've been boxing for, about like almost 3 years now.
3 years, man. And I've been fighting together 3 years.
I got like 15.
15 fights?
Yeah.
Okay, he does a lot of sparring, so he puts the work in the gym. He does running,
I run 5 miles every day. I just train super hard, and it pays off, it really does. And I boxed this guy this is the third time that I boxed him. The first time he did beat me, second time I won, and this time I won again. Yeah.
He got 2 out of 3.
Yeah.
Alright, so now, where you want to go from here? So you just go back to the training?
Yep, I always do that. I was training, it doesn't matter what happens. My leg was hurting, I twisted my leg yesterday, and it's still hurting a little bit in my arm. I have a bump on here too, but hey, you gotta box.
In the ring, do you feel those injuries or do you block them out?
I try to block them out as much as I can, because once I get up in there, nothing hurts. I'm just ready to fight.
Who can you hear while you're in there boxing? Like people be screaming. What voices can you pick out?
I can hear my dad the most. He's always screaming really loud. I can hear my dad, but sometimes I just space out. Sometimes I just space out and I just concentrate on the fight. But I gotta get better to listen to my dad, what he's saying during while I'm fighting. But yeah, I hear him a lot now. He screams really loud. He screams really loud.
Now, do you have a favorite fighter? Do you pattern your style after that particular person, or you got your own thing going on?
Never really thought of that, but my favorite fighter is Oscar De La Hoya. Yeah, my favorite fighter would be Oscar De La Hoya. I love his everything. How the hard he, trains. He used to train while he was retired now, but how he used to train, it was just incredible. And I learned a lot of things from him. So him watching his videos, doing all that, looking at his documentaries, everything. So that's
my favorite. Study.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah,
Is that your favorite fighter of all time?
Yeah.
All right. Oscar De La Hoya. Okay, so now we done with that. We get to enjoy your family out here looking at it. Get to show that trophy around, you know what I mean? Yeah. How many other trophies are you doing?
For like, I don't even know.
So which one you like better, the trophy or the belt?
The belt.
He liked the belt.
Yeah, I got the belt. I got one. I really wanted to fight an Irish guy, but
the belt. Okay, because this Irish versus USA. He wanted to be the Irish guy.
Yeah, I wanted, but it didn't happen. But hey,
yeah,
I gotta put it up there.
All right. So you want to give up your Instagram, social media, anything like that?
Facebook is Jacob Cuevas.
Anybody want to shout out? You want to shout out?
Once again, I give a shout out to my dad, mom, to you for always supporting me right here, you always supporting me. My mom for always helping me out there, my family, my cousins, everybody always over there supporting me. my dad for giving me that hard work training. He quit his job to come train me. And he has like a little business right now, but he quit his job to come train me. So I love my dad. He's always there for me.
And how would you fight this guy? Big D boxing fans, do what it does because of people like him. This is why I do what I do, because he works hard. Nobody ever knows it. It's just him and the family. No, the world needs to know how hard these young bodies work and get their hair off of their own voice, hear their words, hear their goals, hear their dreams, and understand amateurs and boxers need more people to follow them. So follow him. All right, Big D by the way, we out. One love, baby. Congratulations. Keep it up, man. Pay him off.
Yeah,
pay him off. Keep going. I'm gonna be right there, man.